Okay. What up, y'all? It's your boy Lirazone. Welcome back to Lirazone Gaming. Here we have Texas Chainsaw Massacre. The fuck? The fuck's crying? The fuck? Yo, what? What the fuck is that? You kill me, isn't he? You're gonna fucking die. Get. What in the fuck? Bro, be serious. Oh no, oh no, I'm fucking dead. Yo, what? Come on, no. Shoot that bitch, juke. I'm dead as fuck. Expected that experience as gruesome as that. A family of cannibals with a madman with a chainsaw.
Ray robbing in Texas is this hour's top news story.
Escapes.
An informant led officers of the Muerto County Sheriff's Department
to
a cemetery
fuck.
Just outside the small rural Texas community of Newt early this morning. Officers there discovered what appeared to be a grisly work of art. The remains of a badly decomposed body wired to a large monument. A second body was found to
the shadow
near
of
the perimeter of the cemetery. Subsequent investigation has revealed at least a dozen empty crypts, and it's feared more will turn up as the probe continues.
The more looks
deputies
satisfied,
report
though.
That in some instances, only parts of a corpse had been removed. The head, or in some cases, the extremity removed, the remainder of the corpse left intact. Evidence indicates the robberies have occurred over a period of time. Sheriff Jesus Maldonado
dope,
refused
though.
To give details of the previous case.
Yeah, I fuck with it. Those tragic days, the family disappeared.
No,
we're
don't you know who it is
right. Later. Four corpses right now.
Yeah, cause he's back. He's the man behind the mask. And he's out of control. He's back. The man behind the mask.
All right.
And he's after your soul. He's back. He's the man behind the mask.
Very fitting song, and it stops. So we just keep on walking. I don't know if this is the right area. But they haven't walked the other way because I was in the wrong place. Alright. Alright, got a gas station. What does that say? I can't read. Alright, so go walking. Okay. The scenic route. Born off. Okie dokie. See how far we can walk around. Okay, got this area. I think over here, turn around. Okay. Next death. We die. Guessing so. Welcome back, guys, because essentially when you walk off the actual edge, you have to start the game over because the game glitches. So that sucked. Yeah, let's go ahead and check this damn gas station, because it said there's a gas station nearby. So that literally did nothing for me. Alright, so can't do anything here. Not do that. Man behind the mask. Okay. Mm-hmm. Better. Okay. Okay. I don't know what the fuck that was, but okay. They're gone when I get back. I know it. At least that's my feeling. Or not. It works too. Okay. Now what? Alright. Abandoned from years. What happened here? Okay. It's a little creepy, but okay. I'll deal with it. So, the fuck is that? Nope. I've seen enough Poltergeist movies that you do not want to go towards something that's flashing like that. It's death. Okay. The other one. The fuck's wrong with you? Can't walk? Damn, she drunk. She drunk. I hate this music. There we go. still with me? And they're gone. Fuck them. Okay. If they did like a redone or remake of Silent Hill like this, I fuck with it. Let's see if I can find it on Steam. I'll play that next. So I love me some Silent Hill. Alright. Somewhere. No, her dumbass, she got lost. Y'all make it too much damn noise. Seriously. Alright, is there anywhere to go? This gate, maybe? Yo, what the fuck? I drank too much, I had to piss. Well, she's definitely talking like she's drunk. Go behind the dumpster. There's... I'm not liking this. I'm not liking this. I would not be vibing with this. Come on. I'm not fucking with this right now. Y'all done got me fucked up. Ain't no fucking way. Homegirl, just take a shit. That's fucked up, bro. That's fucked up. Homegirl's just taking a shit. How about do it like that? Don't do me like that. Don't do me like that. Alright, where's she going? Where are you gonna put her? Anywhere? Okay, so not there. Now what? Oh, come on. Can't hide there. Oh, come on. Alright, we cannot jump this time. Where did those two wrenches go? Wrenches. Alright, so we go back to the same place. There's two of them. I don't believe it.
It can't be.
Oh, good lord.
My girls.
You dead as fuck. get to use it? Come on. Alright. Gotta be somewhere. Alright. Can't hide in these things. Fuck, 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 fuck. Right, bitch. You know why he couldn't beat me? My almighty Wu-Tang style. Fuck him up. What we got? Anything? This man said those bastards will regret it. What we kill him with? What we got? Anything? Boom, boom, boom. Alright. Look for something. Hit him in the trash can. Trying to do. God damn. My man's going through. God damn. Well then, guys. One. Ooh. That's two. Sawyer family massacred over 30 people between the years of shits to the shits. Although part of the family was arrested, Jed Sawyer was never found. Of course not. 2021, someone claimed to see a deformed man wandering near the old Sawyer house. Obviously, no one set foot there again after the events took place in previous years. No shit. We don't want to die. Somewhere, Jed is waiting for his fate, hidden in his old house, surrounded by his family. His faithful chainsaw, remembering what was one of the most brutal moments in the history of the country. Okay. That was dope. This is going back to full circle. with the original. So, once again, this was Lyra's Own Gaming, and this was Shadow of Leatherface. If you like this one, do your boy a favor, drop a like, hit that like button, go ahead and tell me your favorite part of the gameplay, drop it in the comments, and all that good stuff. And if you're seeing this on Horoscope Magazine, drop me a comment saying, what up, Lyra's Own? And I'll holler at you guys later. Lyra's Own out. Yeah!